Hello everyone, you must have seen insects flying around the street light. You must have experienced some insects are just colliding with your vehicle's street light. Some insects seems to be mesmerized by the light source. We can easily see them hovering over it. Why these insects are attracted towards the light? Let us explore this in this video. Myself Khushbu and welcome to our channel Unleash Science. Entomologists have come up with the three theories to find out why certain insects are attracted towards the light. Theory 1. Insects use light for navigation. Just in the ancient time, the sailors used to navigate by using the position of the moons and the stars. Similarly, the nocturnal insects, that means the insects which are active during night, use the position of the moons and stars to navigate. But with the invention of artificial light, these insects are confusing them with the position of moon. So what do these insects do? While navigating, they use the position of the light to maintain a specific angle and they orient themselves to guide their movement. So while navigating, these insects would maintain a specific angle and orient their body according to the light source. Theory 2. Insects are looking for food. We know that flowers emit UV light. Similarly, certain light sources emit the UV light. And the insects mistake this bulb as a flower. So hungry insects are towards this flower. Why other insects which are not attracted towards this UV light is there? Because they want to feed on the other insects which are buzzing around it. Theory 3. An escape from the predators. Now what happens if the path is clear? That means there is no predator or any obstacle. So when an insect is flying towards the light source, that means the path is clear, the potential danger is not there. So they fly towards the light source and we see them just colliding with the vehicle's headlight. So these were the probable three theories which were provided by entomologists why insects are attracted towards light. Because they are mistaken it for the position of moons and stars, because they are hungry, and as flowers are reflecting UV light, similarly the light source is reflecting the UV light, and the third is an escape from the predators. I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned for more interesting ones. Like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.